All right, it's parabola time. Always fun for us, and even more fun for the guys in back doing the zero-G training. I filed for a block of airspace to the east of Edwards VOR. We'll take off and fly on runway heading to 24,000 feet. We'll cross the VOR about 10 miles after takeoff. Once we get to 24,000, we can start flying our first parabola. As long as we stay between 10,000 and 40,000 feet and remain within 50 miles east of the VOR, we can do whatever we want. 1,000 to go. Level off at 24,000 feet. We need to be at 24,000 feet and 330 knots before we can start the next parabola. Start the first parabola when you're ready. Remember to stay within 50 miles of the VOR. Okay, begin the push over to 0G. Okay, 0G. Hold it for 20 seconds. That's one good cycle. Okay, let's get set up for the next parabola. Get to 24,000 feet and 330 knots. Okay, begin the push over to 0G. Okay, 0G. Hold it for 20 seconds. That's two good cycles. Next one, start by getting us to 24,000 feet and 330 knots. Okay, begin the push over to 0G. Okay, 0G, hold it for 20 seconds. That's three good cycles. Time for another one. Set us up by flying level at 24,000 feet and 330 knots. Okay, begin the push over to 0G. Okay, 0G, hold it for 20 seconds. Good job. That's four good cycles. Okay, let's return to Edwards. Fly toward the VOR. Approach, NASA 37 heading back to Edwards.
NASA 37, expect the visual runway 4 approach. Proceed direct to the Edwards VOR. Cross the VOR at 4,500.
Direct to the VOR and down to 4,500, NASA 37. Head for the VOR and start descending to 4,500. We want to be at 4,500 by the time we get there, so we're set up for the approach. Airspace block in time. Let's head back to Edwards.
NASA 37, report the runway in sight.
NASA 37 has the runway.
NASA 37 cleared visual approach runway 22.
Cleared for the visual, NASA 37.
NASA 237, contact the tower.
Over to tower, NASA 37. Tower, NASA 37, on the visual for 22.
NASA 37, winds calm, runway 22, cleared to land.
Cleared to land, NASA 37.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
Instructor will probably want to fly with you again.